Hey guys, gonna be doing some Dragon Slayer gameplay here today on North America's version of Lost Saga. Should be pretty darn fun. I know Dragon Slayer's been pretty hype for North American players, and we're probably all pretty glad to have him until we actually fight up against him. So we'll see how that goes. Fight Tori Bash here, or I'm not sure what his name is. Tori Bisu. Nice attacks here so far by this dude. Knock him off with the easy edger there. Really simple, really easy to do. Oh, nice hit there. He could probably edge me here, but he's getting interrupted. Here we go. Oh, went for that. Got him. Not quite an edge. He's lucky he got saved by that, too. I guess he got paid back there. Look at all the Dragon Slayers. Almost. Quick and easy edge with the whole deer there. Oh, got an edge there. Lucky hit in the back. A lot of pure Dragon Slayers in this room here today. This is pretty cool, I gotta say. Oh, darn it. He ruined my edge there. Oh, okay. Dragon Tail. Go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and do the weapon skill as well. Weapon skill is very good. Woo, look out. Let's go ahead and Dragon Wing him. Why not? Why not? Probably didn't need to, but it works. Let's go ahead and do the helmet. Helmet kind of saved me a little bit there. Oh, Dragon Tail. Oh, he got me. Darn. Good stuff. Good stuff. All right, get back in there. Get back in there. Gotta prove I'm the mightiest Dragon Slayer. I'm the Dragon Slayer. No, I am me. Okay. All right. Oh, look out. Dude, what are you doing, dude? Let's hit this guy. Oh, I tried to hit him out of the air. Ooh, look out. Oh, and Sparking's there to help him again. I don't know, what is that guy's problem? What is that guy's problem? Oh, two hits there. Try for this fireball edge. It works. Got two hits there. Oh, did I just use my thing? I hope I didn't. Yeah, gotta wait for the passive to come back, kinda. Dragon Tail. Doesn't quite do the trick, though. Let's go ahead and weapon skill these guys here. Knock him off. Barely got him. Oh, darn, he got me. Do have time to use my helmet at least. Let's go and get him off my back here. Alright, that works. Helmet. Alright. Oh, nice Dragon Tail there. Uh-oh. Nice hit there. Probably could have did more off that. Oh, darn, he got me. Good job. Good fight, Torebisu. Don't know how to say his name. Is he still down here? Looks like he is. Passive, come on up. Got him. That works out beautifully. Very beautifully. Getting ready to come back down again. Let's fight him head on. Try to do the air hole D there. Oh, goodness. Oh, dude, you could have killed him instead of me. Look out for the weapon skill! It does have reach, but not quite that much. Oh, gosh. What's he got here? Helmet. He could do some nasty stuff off this. He could have did a lot more than that, what he did. That's a full stun helmet, so when you do it, it's like very pure and raw. So let's do a quick fear on him. Fire him off. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. This could be bad. Is he going to fear me off? Nope. Doesn't quite get it. Oh, the tails. Oh, the big... Oh, I tried to steal that kill, too. Did I actually hit him? I couldn't tell. I did get credit for it, though. Maybe the armor doesn't count as a hit. Here we go. They just interrupt everything you do. Dragon Slayer's got the huge, huge hitboxes, so quick and easy edge here. Real simple. Really, really simple. Let's go and do the helmet. Easy helmet. Easy hit. Great helmet for a full stun. I would say that would be good on my Hawkman even. Alright, try to fight him. Oh, darn it. Haha! Got him with a little trickery. Okay, come on passive. There we go. That should do it. Knock him off. Passive. Knock him off. Just easy, guys. It's just really easy to play. Oh, interruptions. Let's go ahead and weapon skill helm off. maybe try to get the other guy. Oh, shoot, he got me. Oh, weapon skill on him from him. Is he gonna get me? Nope, not quite. Lucky me, lucky me. Got him. The range, guys, the range is something serious. Let's go ahead and Dragon Tail him off. Almost got him. Almost. Oh gosh, I did get him off though, that was lucky. Uh oh, okay. Fear off, did I get him? Got him. Recover with the helmet, or the armor, pardon me. That works. It looks like Flareon got DC'd. I'll let him land. Be a little bit fairish. Oh, did I actually kill him? Let's do this helmet on him. Oh darn it, he went down another level, so I couldn't really do much with it. Oh, whew, pressured him off with the passive. Nice edge, nice edge. Oh, nice hit, nice hit. Woo, look out. Oh, that could have been a lot worse. Tried for the air hold D. I gotta learn how to aim that. That's one of the things I need to work on Dragon Slayer. Plus general aiming, you know. Alright, let's go ahead and try to edge both these guys. Or at least one of them. Oh, yeah, I did get him. Awesome. Oh, almost. Tiger, Dragon Tail him off. Oh, didn't hit him. Oh, he got by my deflect. I thought I could have deflected that. Too bad. Too bad, so sad. 1-2. 1-2. So yeah, you gotta use your whole D in between your two light dashers in order to, you know, extend it even further. Let's go ahead and try to just knock these guys away. That was fun. Try the air hold D. Almost got him. Oh, look out, look out! Oh my gosh! The flame! He's such a flamer! Oh, look out! Oh no! This is gonna go far back though. Is it gonna edge me? He could have just went for a straight edge if he had his passive. That works too though. But he lost the kill. Oh! The jump attack is something you really gotta work on too sometimes as well. Faint. Let's go ahead and fear him off. Got them both. Double fireball. Alright. Where did he go? Is he not respawned yet? Nope. Not quite. Got him. Simple and easy edges. So easy. So easy. Just gotta have the passive ready. He's gonna get a nice edge off me in here. They're near an edge, or if they're semi-near an edge, you know, it's gonna be free all day. Get him off really quick-like. Oh, he got me in the air. Good hitbox, good hitbox. Oh, nice hit! I wasn't expecting that. He caught me off guard. Almost, almost. Oh, dude, you should edge him. You should edge him and not me. So yeah, that was a nifty little Dragon Slayer fight between Toribisu and what was the other guy's name? I'm sorry, I just already forgot. Ventul, that's it, okay. So yeah, good fights to them and, you know, the other guys who happened to leave a little early and got DC'd Flareon, I think. So yeah, gonna do another one here, guys, and we'll see how we do on the next one. Maybe use a different epic or two. Another match here, guys. Decided against using epics. Actually, you know what? I may go ahead and use a different epic. Where's my Tiger Tail? No Tiger Tail? Oh, there it is. I saw it for a second. There it is. I'm trying to change, but getting hit by... or getting infinite by Azuji Buji. I guess. Okay, there we go. Got it up now. I guess it's a good thing I found it in time, too, huh? Oh, nice counter. Nice counter, but I have the Tiger Tail. Alright. Oh, Necromancer. You're gonna get hit by it too, bro. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, witchies? Witchy bitchies? I didn't mean to. PG-13, okay. Oh, I was a little bit crooked for that fireball. Could have did a lot better with that. Oh my goodness, what just hit me? What was that? That was wild. Okay. Alright, what do we got here? What do we got? Can flame one guy off? Let's flame both these guys off if possible. Here we go, got one so far. Kinda got the other. Berserker helm. Didn't quite get him though. Oh, look out. Gonna have to. Oh, he's gonna get me with this, probably. Oh no, yeah, he got me. Darn. Chuckles the Silly Piggy. I like that name, that's a funny name. Almost. No, no passive. I could have got two edges there if I did have a passive. Oh, shoot. Alright, Chuckles, me and you. Dragon Slayer on Dragon Slayer. On two. Just do a few hits on him. Nice deflect there. Oh, darn. Zoro came from out of nowhere, pretty much. Oh, he tried for a kick on me. Almost. Deflect. Deflect. Should be nice. I could have Hakuman kicked him if he got close enough. That's a good setup for a Hakuman kick, by the way. Try to pressure the puppeteer off. Didn't quite work out as way I wanted it to, but that's okay. Oh no! Alright. Passive. Caught him almost. Got a little crooked there. Gotta watch out for her weapon skill now. Uh-oh, look out. Look out. Let's go ahead and Dragon Wings these guys. There we go. That might kill someone. Let's go ahead and Flame Weapon Skill. Oh, darn it. Witch interrupted me. I imagine he's got his Robin Hood helmet almost ready. Oh, nice. Zuji Bujis. Whoever the Zuji is. Alright. Whoa, look out. Alright, let's pop this Dimensional Orb since I got nothing else. And come on, passive! Come on, passive! Come to me, bro. Oh, darn. Nice shot there. Let's go ahead and do this helmet here. Oh, darn it. Doesn't quite get them, though. Oh, man. Tried the whole D there. Got one guy there. That was nice. Oh, got him with the fear before I got hit by the Necro. Kind of caught Theus there. Look out for the Necro seems pretty thirsty. I'm not sure what's going on with him. Oh man, what just hit me? Who's in first? I gotta find out about this stuff here. Alright, try the get the Necro off. I kinda did get him. Alright, let's finish Rick Wu off with the weapon skill. Don't think I'll be able to hit anyone else with it. That's too bad. It's okay. Oh darn, he's got that invulnerability helmet on. Caught him! Alright, good stuff. Caught Theus. Here comes the passive. Oh, look at him, Gumi Earring. Almost. Go ahead and pop this helmet. Whoa, look out! Try to get faction here. Doing some good work here. Doing some good work. Good stuff so far. See who we got up here. It can be tricky facing Dragon Slayer. Alright. Try to get Dragon here. 1, 2, 3. Dash. And do that little stabby. Oh, here we go. Can't really jump over Dragon Slayer too much. Here we go. Let's go and pop this weapon skill. I don't think I'm going to be able to edge him with it, though. Not quite. Yeah, I was trying to get in range for the Hakuman kick just in time. That would have been nice. Let's go ahead and pop this damage from Orb since he's playing Keep Away. Oh, I got someone else with it, though. That works. Let's go ahead and recover with the armor. That's a good thing about the armor. You can recover with it and use it offensively. Look out. Just gonna pop this helmet. Such a good stun. I think I attacked a little late there for it to really hit too good. And, oh man, spider. Oh gosh, nice hit there by Chuckles. Better get up here. Oh, the weapon skill by faction. High priest robe when I'm naked? Really, dude? Really? Okay. It's your loss. Okay. Oh, I think Theus just killed himself. Oh, try to pressure a dragon off there. Didn't quite get too much out of it. A lot of stuff hitting me there. Oh man, I'm in a really bad spot here. This is a really bad spot to be in. Alright, who we got up here? Ugh! Off my back. Alright, Theus, me and you. I'm worried about the Zuji Buji here. Got him. Let's go ahead and knock him off here. Get him off my back for a little bit. Oh, darn, the weapon skill. Alright, try to kill this guy. Can't jump! You can't jump! Can't do that. Watch out for the skills. Who we got down here? Got this. Oh, yes. Whoa, look out. Oh, caught one, kinda. Oh, no, the roses. Every rose has its thorn. Every rose has its Rikwu, I guess, too. Try to get the Zuji Bujis again. Do the dash input there. Alright, let's try to get one of these guys here. Or both of them. Or kinda get something there. Just working on it. Alright, what do we got up here? Oh, did I do fall damage on him? I think I did. Alright, got him off. Caught Rikwu. Let's do the helmet. Oh, nice recovery there. Three. Dash input. Deflex. Watch out for the guy behind me. Had to play it tricky. Tricksy, tricksy. Let's go ahead and pop this armor here. Just for fun. Since the round's almost over. Uh-oh. Rikwu's going to do something nasty to me here. Is he going to get an edge? Nope, not quite. Caught him. Alright, so... yeah, we didn't use too many epics there, but, you know, the Tiger Tail didn't really seem to be that useful, but, you know, we did okay. We did okay. It's some good matches here today, guys. So, yeah, Dragon Slayer, really fun. Yes, first place. So, yeah, let's go into HQ and talk a little bit about Dragon Slayer here before we end the video. So, just to cover a few more things about Dragon Slayer here today, guys, there's a few things I didn't really do that I probably should have worked on in the video and the gameplay portion. For instance, off the whole D Dasher launcher, I could have been basic attacking, which I didn't really go for. It's not the easiest thing to do most of the time, but you can actually accomplish that. So you can see I'm a little struggling in HQ even. So there we go. Kind of got there. So you see I got four hits off of it, so it worked out very nicely. So that's something to practice if you play Helm. You don't have to just, you know, knock them up, wait for them to land, and do your whole D. Even though that is effective, don't get me wrong, you can get some extra damage in with your basics if you can land them. So be sure to work on that if you choose to main the character. It works out very beautifully like that. Also, you know, your dash attack, I feel, is like the main approach to playing the character. Is very efficient. The three hitter just lighted version is okay, but it's not as impactful as the 1-2 whole D 1-2, because, you know, that's extreme pressure. If you land that third attack, you're guaranteed those follow-ups as well. And, you know, those follow-ups themselves, since they're launchers, you can pretty much land yourself a nice passive off that and edge pretty easily on a lot of maps, so it works out very nicely. Also, your basics are good. You can notice a strong suit of the basics, you probably saw it more than once in the video, is that they hit in a very wide vertical or very high vertical arc. So if someone's trying to jump out of your pressure, they're going to have a really hard time getting out of your pressure because it hits so vertically. So if they try to jump out, it's just going to hit them and knock them down, and that'll set them up for your passive. So it works nicely. Your passive itself, try to keep in mind you have to pretty much line up your fireball because you can't change directions on a dime. And you have to let the fear really come all the way out, because if you press your block key too fast, you're just going to throw out the fireball and not get the fear effect. So let the fear come out all the way, hit them with the ball before they can recover and block, and you'll get yourself some easy edges with Dragon Slayer. Also, you can go into that basic combo as well, 1, 2, 3, 4. The fourth is just going to be a simple knockback, knockdown. It's good pressure, it's good block knockback as well for people blocking you. You can pressure them off of the edge. Also, you can do your fireball, which I didn't do too often in the video, off that fourth attack as well. I just completely forgot about it, to be honest. And you can dash off this as well, so remember that. You just have to dash before your fourth hit. And you can still do the flame and the fireball off that as well, so it works out really nicely. So, you know, you can kind of keep it as like kind of a mix-up. Keep in mind, if you do dash away, you can't change the direction of your fireball, so you can't use that as a, you know, kind of, I guess, a confusion kind of tool, or outrange someone. You have to, if you're going to do something like that, you have to dash and then attack in the opposite direction. So So I'm facing this way, I have to attack in that direction to get my fireball to face that direction. So that's something to learn. It's kind of tricky if you don't want to waste your fireballs. But you know, the passive's pretty darn decent. you know, you have your air hold D, that's okay at times too. I don't feel like it's the most reliable use of your passive, however. I know you can use it if you get pretty good at aiming it. It can be very useful for getting an extra little knockdown here and there, and you can use it in between your first basic as well, so it works out as a great kind of mix-up tool as well, so that works pretty nicely. Your air light D attacks are really nice. You get a nice knockdown off this, which sets up your passive nicely, and you can mix up as well too if you time it correctly. I know it's probably not going to work on Dev K, but yeah, there it goes. So you can see I got a front and back hit on Dev K there, so that's something you can work on. So if they do block one attack, they have to really kind of keep themselves guessing which direction you're going to go in. That's one tactic you can learn on the character. It works out very nicely at times, especially when you jump cancel off the, you know, the regular basic attacks, so that works pretty coolly. Other things, you know, remember your deflect. Your deflect's very, very good. You know, you can steal the pressure. He's got a very good startup on his attack, so it works out nicely if you can deflect and steal the initiative. Apart from that, there's not too much else, I guess. Skills. The weapon skill is very worthwhile. You can edge from quite a ways away. It puts that flame status on them, which prevents a lot of conventional recoveries, so it's nice. The armor. Armor's okay. I think it's mostly good as a recovery, even though you can get people away from you and potentially edge certain people. A lot of people can recover from that kind of stuff, though. And you can trigger in the air, and it's just mainly a great recovery, in my opinion. The helmet is very, very, very good. You know, you do that 4 hits, then you have a full duration stun. You gotta be quick with your basics if you want to get all 4 hits of the basics. Otherwise, you know, you can just keep it simple and do, you know, 1-2 hold D dasher, and that'll be a nice launcher for you to set up some extra juggles. It's probably better to do that overall, actually, now that I think about it. So yeah, your helmet's great. It's a ground pickup, full duration stun, so good stuff. And the Tiger Tail, or I keep wanting to call it Tiger Tail, Dragon Tail, it looks really mundane and simple on the surface, but it does have pretty good knockback once you get past the averageness looking of it. Especially if you hit at max range, it's a really good knockback. You know, it hits in a really good vertical arc as well, or horizontal arc, or whatever direction you're facing. So, you know, it looks underwhelming, but it's actually pretty darn decent for edging. It's pretty good. So, for skills, I would go with strength or any skill of your choice, really. I would say the armor skill is the least desirable, pretty much, but the other skills you can go with, you can't go wrong with any of them, hardly. So, yeah. So yeah, that'll about do it for Dragon Slayer here today, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the gameplay here. I know I've been kind of slacking on getting videos out lately. I've been busy. I just applied to graduation, so I'm graduating very, very soon. It should be nice. I've been working and going to a tournament this weekend for Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat and Smash Brothers Wii U. So that should be fun. So I'll be back to doing videos here soonish. So sorry for the inactivity, but you know, I've been busy. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. Thank you guys for watching, and hope to see you next time.